Let's talk about annoying pop-ups from Windows 10. Those are the little windows that pop up down here by your clock, telling you what's going on in the world, which you don't care about. You find it annoying. It reminds you of the pop-ups we all dealt with in the early 2000s. Last week, I posted a video about how to alleviate yourself from those via Google Chrome, but that won't fix all of them because Windows 10 does it too. So here's what you do. I've already started the process in order to cover the screen so that the client has some, you know, protection about their stuff on their desktop. So first thing you're going to do is launch Cortana, which I will do a second time by clicking your Cortana logo down here. You're going to type in notifications, and you will see notifications and settings. You click on that, and this window opens. And right here, you have all the notifications that will pop up down here whenever you're trying to do your work. And here is where you can select what notifications you want. Get notifications from apps and other senders. I'm going to turn that off. Get tips, tricks, and suggestions on how to use Windows. Turning that off. Show me Windows welcome experience after updates and occasionally when I sign in to highlight what has been suggested. I'm turning that off. So basically, I got those off. Now down here, you can see all the notifications from all the other programs. Here's all the notifications from all the other programs. And right now, they are all turned off because I turned them off here. So if you turn these on, you can see they're all on down here now. So we can go Google Chrome, turn that off. Microsoft Store, turn that off. Outlook will keep on so they know when they get new emails. Photos, turn that off. PowerPoint. Security and maintenance, we'll keep that on. Settings, turn it off. Skype. But basically, this is where you go to turn off all the annoying pop-ups that you get over here in the corner of the window. So once again, go to Cortana, type in notifications, pull this screen up, and decide what you want to turn off. I'm turning off Cortana, ironically. Autoplay, I would suggest you keep on. That's a cute box that pops up whenever you plug in a flash drive or put a CD in. Lets you quickly suggest what you want to do. But other than that, I would turn a majority of this crap off as you see I'm doing. So I'm leaving security on, Outlook on, his autoplay, and I'm turning off the rest of this garbage to minimize the amount of pop-ups he gets in the corner of his screen. There you go.